made by many small units. Then many small units are called monomer. If the n number of monomer units are combined together, they form polymer. And this process is called polymerization. Then the definition of polymerization is the process by which the monomer combined together, they form polymer. Monomer are the basic and the smallest unit which are combined together, they form polymer. Polymer the largest unit which is formed by the repetition of monomer unit. For example, A plus A plus A plus A plus A. They combine together, they form A5. These A represent the monomers and the A5 represent the polymers, and this is the definition of polymer. Then the perfect example of polymer is the many unit of ethene combined together, this form polyethene. The means poly means many. The means poly plus mer. Poly means many, many subunits combined together, this form polymer. Then the classification of polymer. First classification of polymer based on the type of monomer unit. First, homo polymer. Second one is the hetero polymer, also called mixed polymer, also called co polymer, and these are called simple polymer, in which same type of monomer unit combined together, they form homopolymer. For example, A plus A plus A plus A, this form A4. In hetero means differ. When different type of the unit, just like A plus B plus A plus B combined together, they form A2 B2. This is the example of, and this one is the general example of heteropolymer. This is general example of homopolymer. And the perfect example of homopolymer is ethene. Many unit of ethene combined together, this form polyethene. This is the monomer and this one is the polymer. Example of heteropolymer: hexamethylene diamine plus adipic acid, they combine together, they form nylon 6,6. This is the example of copolymer, in which n number of hexamethylene diamine plus adipic acid, they combine together, they form nylon 6,6. This will act as a A and this act as a B. This means A plus B plus A plus B plus A plus B combined together, they form A3 B3. This is example of heteropolymer. Second classification based on the source. First, natural polymer. Second, synthetic. Third one is the semi-synthetic. Which obtained from the nature. Simply, these are called the natural polymer. Example, according to the name, natural rubber. Synthetic, which are formed by the man in the lab. This example is the polyethylene. And semi means half. Synthetic means man-made. These are taken from the nature and undergo the modification by the man. These are called the semi-synthetic polymer. Example is the vulcanized rubber. This rubber is formed by adding the sulfur in the natural rubber. This form the vulcanized rubber. So this is the second classification of polymer based on the source. Natural polymer which obtained from the nature. Example is the natural rubber. And the synthetic polymer which are formed in the lab by the human being. These are called the example is the polyethylene. Third one is the semi-synthetic. Semi means half, which are obtained from the nature, half, and they undergo the chemical modification in the lab by the man. Example is the vulcanized rubber. This vulcanized rubber is formed by the mixing the sulfur into the natural rubber. Then the another classification of polymer you can see in next video. Thank you.